एमसीक्यू विथ वन और मोर देन वन करेक्ट आंसर. ए पेंडुलम बॉब ऑफ मास एम इज सस्पेंडेड रेस्ट. ए कॉन्स्टेंट हॉरिजॉन्टल फोर्स एफ इज इक्वल टू एमजी स्टार्ट्स एक्टिंग ऑन इट. देन मैक्सिमम एंगुलर डिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द स्ट्रिंग इज पाई बाई फोर. मैक्सिमम पॉसिबल टेंशन इन द स्ट्रिंग टी मैक्स इज एमजी थ्री रूट टू माइनस टू. मैक्सिमम एंगुलर डिफ्लेक्शन ऑकर्स इन द बॉब व्हेन द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द बॉब इज जीरो. मैक्सिमम एंगुलर डिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द स्ट्रिंग इज पाई बाई टू. सो दिस इज अ रिजिड सपोर्ट. दिस बॉब इज सस्पेंडेड and pulled by a force F is equal to mg. What will happen? The string will or the bob will move from here to another position. The new position will be, this is the initial position, new position will be somewhere suppose like this. Now the bob is here. This angle say is theta. Forces acting on it is F. This is mg. Another due to gravity, this is the force mg. Tension T. So what does work energy theorem state? Work energy theorem states that change in kinetic energy is equal to work done by all forces. So half of mv square at this point, the velocity is v, is equal to the decrease in the gain in the potential energy. So the other side minus plus the work done by the force fl into sin theta. Now maximum angular deflection is when velocity becomes equal to zero. Substitute velocity zero here. This time bring it here. F is equal to mg. Mgl, mgl cancels out. Bring it. So theta will be equal to 90 degrees or pi by 2. So when this the angle theta is pi by 2, then the maximum angular deflection will be. Now let us calculate the tension. Tension at angular deflection theta. T is equal to mg cos theta plus mg sin theta plus mv square by L. So when T is maximum, differentiate, put it equal to 0, dT by d theta is equal to 0. So differentiating, substituting, we get it theta is equal to pi by 4. So T is maximum, theta is pi by 4. Substitute theta pi by 4 here. What do you get T maximum? T maximum will be mg cos pi by 4 plus mg sin pi by 4 plus mv square by L. When deflection, we are taking it at the point, maximum. 3 root 2 minus 2. This is the maximum deflection. So let us see what are the correct options now. Maximum angular deflection of string is pi by 4. It is pi by 2, so wrong option. Maximum possible tension in the string T max is equal to mg 3 root 2 minus 2. T max mg 3 root 2 minus 2. So right option. So this is our right option. Maximum angular deflection occurs in the bob when the velocity of the bob is 0. See, maximum angular deflection is when velocity is 0 and theta is pi by 2. So this is also correct option. Maximum angular deflection of the string is pi by 2. Correct option. So answer for this particular question will be B, C and D. So option B, C and D. These are the correct options.